This person reports that everyone at the doctor's office had no idea why the fibula bone was missing. Well, this looks like it may have been an open injury, and two reasons why it could have been removed. If the injury and bone was so damaged it was removed, or if they needed it as a graft to fix the tibia bone.